You.
What up? All right. So, we got another one from South Park.
Okay. What we got?
This is the best of butterscotch.
Butterscotch.
Butterscotch. Stotch. That's his last name. Butters.
Butters.
All right, Butters.
Man. Yeah, man. Classic character. I mean, yes. He doesn't love Butters, man.
Yes.
Yeah. All right. Let's go, man.
The twilight of the west, my teeth are low, I'm totally wild. All hard and carry will. I truly love to brush my teeth. Biggie Smalls.
What?
Biggie Smalls. Biggie Smalls.
What the fuck is this?
Butters, we told you to be in bed. What are you doing?
Assuming Biggie Smalls, the hip hop rapper.
You had a nightmare. Turn around and get back in your room right now.
But Dad is gonna bust a cap in my ass.
Wait, you wanna get shot or you wanna be grounded?
Wow, you were right. I can actually feel it.
Butters, what the hell are you doing?
I feel Stan. He looks totally real.
That's awesome, Butters. Keep making your way down the hallway. Your body signs are looking good. What do you see now?
More of the school.
What are you doing, Butters?
The school and all the kids. I still can't hear any sound except for your voice.
Yeah, they haven't worked out the audio yet, but... fucking stupid. But I'm sure they will soon.
Okay, I think I'm done, Eric. I'm feeling kind of dizzy and...
Butters, no! Are you crazy?
What?
What did I tell you about removing the headset when you're not back at the access hub?
Oh yeah, then it would spit my neurons and scramble my brains, I forgot!
You forgot your neurons would be torn apart? Did you also forget that if you die in virtual reality, you die in real life, Butters?
I'm sorry!
You need to find your way back to my room, can you do that?
Yeah!
We only have 8 minutes before the battery protocols die, Butters, you have to hurry!
Oh, Jesus! Clyde! What if I told you about pissing on the seat? And Clyde's all like, okay, Mom, fuck, not in front of my friends.
Carmen, it was actually really lame.
I know, right? Women are just jealous because they have to face outwards to pee and crap.
Wait a minute. You're supposed to poop in a toilet facing out? But I thought you sit on the toilet this way. So you have that nice little shelf for your comic book and your chocolate milk? Because then you gotta push it right here. No? Oh, geez, that's embarrassing. Hey, fellas.
Hey, Kenny.
No, gosh darn it. My name's not Kenny. Kenny's dead, and you're old enough to learn to deal with that. Okay, not Kenny.
Hey, South Park. You can meet Jared in person, March 6th, at the Kenny McCormick Memorial Town Square.
Oh, boy. Jared's coming to town. Dude, that's today.
We gotta get down there. Come on, not Kenny.
No, gosh darn it. My name's not Kenny.
Okay, come on, not Kenny.
I'm getting steamed now.
Butters!
Chef, we need Butters to gain about 50 pounds fast.
50 pounds? Why?
School project.
Well, if you want him to get really fast as possible, one of you will have to marry him.
Marry him?
It definitely works for every woman I ever met.
Oh, no. I ain't getting married. My parents will ground me. Yeah, none of us want to marry Butters. Well, how come? What's wrong with me?
Well, I guess we're going to do this the old-fashioned way. Come on back, children.
I can't eat no more. You have to. Here, have some more mayonnaise. Chef, we need more food.
I'm running out, children.
Damn it, Butters, keep eating or else I'll kick your ass till you're deader than Kenny. Dude, that isn't cool. You shouldn't joke about Kenny being dead. Enough time hasn't passed. So how long until we can joke about it?
22.3 years. That's how long it takes for something tragic to become funny.
Ugh, that's a long time to wait.
Yeah. I can't eat no more. I just keep puking it up.
Then eat your puke. No! Oh, come on, Japanese girls do it.
Hemptown ladies sing this song, do da do da. Hemptown races 5 miles long, oh do da day.
What the fuck is your problem?
Oh, hey Wendy,
are you just an asshole? Is that it?
Am I just an asshole?
Yeah!
Well, no, I've got arms and legs and everything.
Lisa Burger asked you out and you call her fat? Do you have any idea how you made her feel? She's a really nice girl!
I think she's a nice girl, too. She's just too big for me.
She's a little overweight, but that's pretty normal for a girl in the fourth grade.
Well, Kim Kardashian is skinny, and she just had a baby.
What?
Well, I'm sorry, Wendy, but I have a different standard when it comes to my women. I want a woman who takes care of herself and knows how to look good, who's got perfect skin and no splotches on her legs and perfect everything.
This is a fantasy, you moron! You ever heard of Photoshop? Kim Kardashian is a short, overweight woman who manipulates her image and makes average girls feel horrible about themselves.
You're a liar!
Look it up, stupid! In real life, Kim Kardashian has the body of a hobbit. You're gonna be in real trouble when the teachers find out what you said to that poor girl.
Ah, shit.
Take a seat, Wendy. I guess some mean things were said and I need to get to the bottom of it.
Oh, good. Lisa Burger told on you? Good.
No, Wendy, apparently you called Butter's girlfriend a hobbit.
Are you serious?
You did! You said Kim is short, fat, and hairy with big feet and she's a hobbit!
That's not his girlfriend! It's Kim Kardashian!
But Wendy, Kim Kardashian is considered to be extremely beautiful, okay?
Right, but she's not in real life. She's a hobbit.
Oh, she said it again!
Actually has two girls now. One is three and the other's about little Butter's age, I think.
Well, speak of the devil.
Butters, what happened to your eye?
Grandma, can I talk to you for a second?
Well, sure. You come and sit right here next to Grammy.
Could I maybe talk to Grammy alone?
Well, sure, I guess. We'll go make some tea.
Oh, some tea would be lovely. What's up? Huh? You think you're tough, huh?
I just don't want you to pick on me no more, Grandma.
You think you're fucking tough, huh? You don't look fucking tough.
I don't think I'm tough, Grandma.
No, you're a little faggot. You got any more money, huh?
No, you took it all.
Why don't you do something about it? Do something, you little bitch. You're Grandma's bitch.
Here we go.
Oh, there's the tea. Tea for me. How lucky. Heavens to Betsy Linda. This is such a yummy, yummy ham. I just love your cooking.
Our Linda certainly does know her way around a pork. What's the matter, Butters?
Nothing, Dad. Just a little gassy.
Oh, well, don't fart on Grandma. She's trying to enjoy her ham.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
I'll get it.
Linda, is that a new clock on the wall?
Oh, yes. Stephen and I got that last month. It's from Germany, I believe. I just love the cute little canary on the dial. And every hour it chimes.
Your friends wanted to see you, Butters.
Dude, Butters, we have awesome news. A Hollywood movie company is going to buy our bullying video.
Oh, an anti-bullying video? How adorable.
Yeah, and Butters is the star. The movie company wants to do a photo shoot with him so we can make movie posters. I know, right?
Mr. and Mrs. Stotch?
Yes, what is it, officer?
You better come quick. Your son is down at the Bowery Building threatening to kill himself.
What?
Don't do it, son. You have too much to live for.
Oh, my God, Butters!
Just keep stalling, Butters. We don't have the dead pig quite ready yet.
Butters? Butters, whatever's troubling you, this isn't the answer. Look at all these people who've come out for you. Just come down now, son, and we promise we won't ground you for more than a couple weeks.
Oh, jeez. Now I'm gonna get grounded, too. Okay, it's ready. Step down, Butters.
He's coming down. Oh, thank God.
No, wait. What's he doing?
One, two.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, my God!
Didn't make it. Children, please say hello to Margarine.
Oh, hello.
Welcome to our school, Margarine.
Oh, thank you.
I think it's totally working. The girls are totally banging.
Why don't you tell the children a little about yourself, Margarine?
Well, I'm just a typical little girl. I like dancing and ponies and getting my snooch pounded on Friday nights.
Nice.
Now, Margarine, that's not very ladylike. Us Colorado girls love to get pounded in the snails just like any woman, but we keep it to ourselves.
Well,
that girl sure has a strange sense of fashion.
Dude, they totally think he's a girl.
All right, have a seat, Margarine. I'm sure the other girls will be happy to show you around the school, won't you, girls?
Where do you buy your clothes?
Margarine, sweetie, your mom's on the phone.
Yay! My mom? Hello?
Butter, just what the fuck do you think you're doing?
Well, I'm just having some fun with my girlfriends.
You aren't there to have fun, you black asshole! You're supposed to be getting the future-telling device!
Well, I'm working on it.
Working on what, your dance moves? Now look, I'm getting pretty sick of this. Well, I put myself through a lot, and you can't talk to me like that! Mom? Just do what you were sent in there to do, dickface!
Hey, Felix! Felix, do you like getting kisses? Because I know a girl that'll give you a great kiss for just $5!
She'll kiss anybody?
Sure, Scott. Even if you got diabetes.
Wow. It's almost like having someone care about you.
Jeez, Butters. Thanks for bringing me yet another customer. Here's your $2 cut again.
Boy, oh boy. This sure is great. I've been thinking, Sally. I could probably drum up some third grade customers if you could do kisses before school, too. We could make double the money.
Oh, that'd be great. But I can't do kisses before school. I have swimming class.
Ah, nuts. Well, I did have another idea. What if we got another girl to fill in for you sometimes?
What?
Well, you know, we bring someone on, show her what to do, and then share all our money together.
Wow, you're right, Butters. I should start expanding.
We could have our very own kissing company.
There you are, Butters.
Hey, Dad.
Butters, we heard a rumor that you might have a little girlfriend. Sally Darson?
Oh, hell, Dad. I got lots of girlfriends. Sally's just my bottom bitch. Do you know what I am saying? Boy, oh boy. Really great work, bitches. You all sold lots of kisses today. Except for you, Megan. I'm afraid you get a Stormy Cloud sticker today.
So wait, you're keeping all the money now?
I just hold on to all the money, because bitches can't be trusted with it. We pull all the kissing money together, see? But if you want to buy anything, you just talk to the bottom bitch, and then the bottom bitch talks to me. All right, see you after school. Do you know what I am saying? Hey, Wendy. Wendy! Bitch, don't you want to start making some real fucking money?
Leave me alone.
Well, you were made for the playground, bitch. You should be out there working. Don't you want a new lunchbox? Nice new coat? I can get all that for you, bitch.
Butters, do.
What?
You can't call my girlfriend a bitch. Oh.
Well, all I'm saying, the bitch should be out there working is all. What you doing, bitch? Just giving kisses to Stan for free? You should be making some motherfucking money.
Stan?
Butters, seriously, if you don't stop this, I'll kick your ass.
Clyde, here's $100. Stan comes near me, punch him.
Wow, hey. Dude, we've created a monster.
Fellas!
What? You'll never guess what happened. Butters just beat up Scott Malkinson.
Butters? Why?
It was crazy. Scott was just talking about how he needed to take his insulin shot, and out of nowhere, Butters said he's sick of people with diabetes feeling sorry for themselves. Scott told Butters to shut up, and Butters just started wailing on him.
You're talking about Butters.
Dude, I'm telling you, Butters beat the crap out of Scott, and then he locked himself in the bathroom. Butters?
Leave me alone!
Butters, come out here!
Get out of here, all of you!
Butters, people can't just go around beating up people who have diabetes. Now, whatever your problem is, you just think you know everything, don't you, Cat? Every little thing, you gotta shoot your mouth off like you're the freaking expert. Well, you don't know everything because your best friend is a kid who thinks the entire planet revolves around him and he only cares about his image. You guys think Cartman is the only selfish piece of crap at this school? You're all fake and stuck up, and none of you have the courage to tell Jimmy that his jokes aren't funny. The only kid with any sense of dignity is Kenny, and the rest of you have your hands up your butts.
Well, apparently Kenny is Butter's best friend. You guys gonna make out, Kenny?
And that's another thing! You're always trivializing everything I say about getting the last word! Well, you're not getting the last word this time!
What are they doing? Take a swing. Let them know they are not welcome.
I've never done this before.
It's all right. Just try to tap into that anger that's inside you.
My anger? My anger? Stupid Ben Affleck! Ah!
Butters, can you keep a secret?
Well, sure I can.
For the past 5 days, I've been looking out into space for a school project. This morning at 3:45 a.m., I caught first sight of something terrible.
How terrible?
A meteor. A meteor the size of Wyoming, heading right for Earth.
What?
Now look, I could be wrong. I pray that I'm wrong, but I just want you to take a look and see what you think. Do you see anything?
I just see stars.
Keep looking. Sometimes it takes your eyes a minute to adjust.
Nope, I don't see it. Whoa, wait! Oh my god! I see it! I see it! It's a meteor! Oh my god!
Oh my god! Does it look like it's getting closer?
It is! It is getting closer! Oh my god!
Oh my god! That meteor is the size of Wyoming and it's on a collision course for Earth!
When do you think it'll get here?
I don't know. I have to do some calculations. 10 to the power of 1 base 9 divided by pi plus 5 minus 3. Oh, Jesus.
What?
According to my calculations, that meteor is going to hit Earth in less than 4 hours.
Oh, you mean we're going to die?
No, no, Butters, we are going to live. Do you hear me? We are going to live. We've got to find a bomb shelter.
Where is there a bomb shelter?
Stan's Uncle Jimbo. He has a bomb shelter in his backyard. Come on, Butters, hurry. Here we go. Oh, bomb shelter's down here.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
All right, we should be safe in here. There's dried food and water to last us for weeks.
But what about everyone else? I have to tell my parents so they can come here, too.
No, Butters! I can't let you risk it. I'll go up and get the others.
Are you sure?
I'm not sure of anything anymore. Now, Butters, listen. No matter what happens, no matter what you hear, do not come out. If I don't make it back in time with the others, then it will be up to you to repopulate the Earth.
But I'm the only one down here. What am I supposed to repopulate with?
Well, you know, with your wiener. Just stay down here until you hear word from me. And pray, Butters. Pray for all mankind.
Hello?
Who are you? Are you infected?
With what?
You're not a cannibal, are you?
No.
Oh, good. You're a survivor like me. Look, Mr. Dog, another survivor. And it's a lady, too. That means we can repopulate the Earth. Yippee!
Kid, what are you doing here?
I'm rebuilding society. Here, take a look. This is the library, and over here is the bank. That over there, I'm thinking of making into a P.F. Chang's or a Benedict's. And this is a memorial to Eric Cartman, the person who gave his life so that I could rebuild society. Well, ma'am, I guess we should start repopulating the Earth, huh? Well, I'm ready whenever you are.
Kid, I don't know what you think is going on, but this place is a dump.
Hey, that's not very nice. This is my first society. I'm doing my best.
No, I mean you're at the garbage dump. Town is right over there, everybody is fine, and I think they've been looking for you for over a week.
Ma'am, can I use your phone?
Yeah, man.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
It's Cartman's fault. This nigga Cartman.
Oh, man, and Butters as the pimp.
You know what I'm saying?
That's my down, bitch. So you're not going to keep. We're going to take all the money today.
This nigga.
Oh, man.
This nigga Butters. Yeah, he's done it all. This nigga.
Yeah, definitely one of my favorite characters, man.
This nigga Grandma. This nigga Grandma was abusive.
Evil. Stabbing him with the fork. Think you're a tough guy, bitch, huh? Imagine having a grandma like that.
I'd have to hit back. Damn, I'm just using forks and shit.
Butterscotch. Yeah, man. We saw that one joke, him throwing him off the building.
Yeah. That is, that would be horrific. That's a horrific joke. He caused, you know what I'm saying, people to have heart attacks and shit. Like, what the hell?
This motherfucker's going crazy.
Yeah, you can't tell. It's some broke up body parts. That'd be horrible. Threw a pig or something off a roof. Jesus.